This year we have 62 Country Charm graduates, one of the largest classes at Country Charm. And everything that the children have done this year is thanks to you and thanks to their teachers. They have done a great job preparing for graduation and preparing your children for kindergarten. So I would like to acknowledge all of our teachers and thank them for a job well done. We hope you have enjoyed our program. Your children are now ready to move forward and continue their journey of learning. Please keep in touch. Your children have become a very important part of our family, and we will miss seeing them every day. Remember, on the first day of kindergarten, as they board the bus and walk through the doors of their new school, that they will be in our thoughts. We are so proud. Thank you to all of you for your dedication, love, and support. We thank you for bringing your child to school every day and for picking them up with a smile and a hug. We thank you for dressing our little princesses and heroes on Halloween and for your many hours of baking, shopping, reading, singing, sharing, and teaching. We are proud to call you our family. Before you leave, please visit the tables in the rear of the gym to receive your child's diploma. Please be sure to let your graduate pick up a cupcake and a graduation bag as well. We would now like to send you on to kindergarten with an ABC farewell. A is for the alphabet that we learned to say. B is for boys and girls at work and at play. C is for colors, red, yellow, blue, and green. D is for drawing the best pictures you've ever seen. E is for exercise, it keeps our bodies strong. F is for the fun we had together all year long. G is for the many friends we made throughout the year. H is for happy hearts filled with love and cheer. I is for imagination and all the things we learned. J is for a job well done and the praises we earned. K is for kindergarteners, hip hip hooray. L is for learning more and more each day. M is for reminding and showing everyone respect. N is for numbers, 1, 2, 3, perfect. O is for the obstacles we learn to overcome. P is for puppets and for playing rhythms on a drum. Q is for all the questions we asked throughout the year. R is for reading stories, even those that brought a tear. S is for all the snacks that we so bravely tried. T is for taking and giving, no one was denied. U is for some of the unusual things we have done. V is for our volunteers, moms, dads, and everyone. W is for words, we learned more than just a few. X is for extra special kids, him, her, and you. Y is for yes, it sure has been a super year. Z is for zest. Let's give ourselves a great big cheer.
Choice and you have